If you want to disconnect the daughter board and take it out, you need to first disconnect a few cables. You disconnect cable going to dark cage and take out this piece. Then you also disconnect daughter board from the main board. Finally, very carefully, you pull on the daughter board, on the A2 motion board, and you try to warp it a little bit so there is more space for it to go up. Very carefully you take it out, and here it is. Now you can take it off.